各位观众大家好，欢迎收看看军文学英语，我是 AI 主播 Yuki。 今天由我透过播报军事新闻和大家一起学习英文用语。今天带大家看到，即日起位于德州拉克兰联合新训基地的空军与太空军新兵要携带 M4 练习步枪。这项要求入伍士兵使用 M4 练习步枪之计划将在7月29日重新启用。为了培育备战部队，空军高层相信重启携带枪支的倡议可让新兵在面临战争时更有准备。737训练团指挥官威尔森上校说，把练习武器融入模拟实境可以建立信心，导正错误与做好压力管理。在新训第一周武器介绍课程结束后，新兵即配发红色消焰器的 M4 练习步枪以为区别。新闻稿表示，之后除就医及出勤任务特性不得携枪外，新兵在训练期间全程携带枪支。文稿补充，新兵进入寝室后可将枪支置于指定的枪柜中。威尔森说，此计划已获得新兵与教官的正面回馈。Airmen and Guardian recruits are now carrying practice M4 rifles during boot camp at Joint Base San Antonio Lackland, Texas. The program to have enlisted trainees use non-functional M4s began July 29th, after having been previously phased out around 2012. 这边我们看到 boot camp 是新训营的意思。Trainees are issued the inert M4, identifiable with a red flash suppressor, after their initial weapons familiarization course during their first week of training. Once issued, trainees carry the weapons throughout the rest of their time at boot camp, except during medical and processing appointments, when on a detail that prevents them from carrying it, the release said. The weapons are stored in assigned wall lockers when recruits are in their dorms, it added.The program has garnered positive feedback from trainees and instructors alike, Wilson said.
这边我们看到 feedback 是回馈的意思。好的，以上就是今天的节目内容。记得按赞、订阅、追踪、开启小铃铛。
看军文学英语，感谢大家的收看，我们下次见。